It's very fascinating to see animals in nature who can totally regenerate a limb once it's damaged or chopped. So that's clearly a superpower that if we could learn would really be a game changer for our lives. My name is Celeste Scotti. I'm an orthopedic surgeon. My work is focused on osteoarthritis. So we are trying to regenerate the cartilage of the knee to improve patients' lives. So articular cartilage is a relatively thin, hard, frictionless tissue that enables our joint to function for all our lives. Once it's damaged, the lesion gets worse and worse. So pain is the number one complaint of these patients. Treating patients with osteoarthritis can be extremely frustrating because as of now, we don't really have treatments capable to slow down or stop or reverse the progression of the disease. Osteoarthritis is not just a disease of our grandparents. It's something that affects us and our friends. A sport that I've been doing for the last 10 years is weightlifting. It's not just something very important to me for my well-being, and I'm trying to do it whenever it's possible. I had an injury when I was a teenager, and not a very serious injury, but still it required surgery. And because of that, I am now, 25 years later, at risk of developing osteoarthritis at some point in my life. The end goal of our work is to be able someday to tell a patient, I have a treatment that can stop your disease or even bring back your knee to how it was before your injury or before you started to have pain because of osteoarthritis.